Take you back to 1993.
See if y'all remember this one right here.